Guys, Awesome Pixel here, and we are going to be doing a review on the Burial Rifle and on Pixel Gun 3D. So yeah, peace and enjoy the video.
Thank you.
guys. Sorry that I couldn't get really good gameplay on the gun in multiplayer. I got some gameplay for the survival game mode right now. Because there was a ton of rocket noobs and they were just like bombarding the place. So yeah, I got some survival footage. I mean, it's not that good in survival. Most of them are one-hit kills, but like mostly if you only hit them in the face, it's a one-hit kill. Four shots to the chest from the picture, and then this guy is like, yeah, one shot to ankle. But the normal walking zombie takes freaking three shots to the chest to kill him with this. See, it's not that good, but it is good in multiplayer. So I would recommend the gun. It's only 130 coins, so it's worth the cash. Not cash, like coins. That's what they call them. Right, and then coins, diamonds. The only thing that costs diamonds on this is at the end, the last upgrade. But yeah, I'm gonna be upgrading this gun a lot. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm gonna get seconds of the rest of this round. So yeah, peace out.